Well, finally for us here tonight, a holiday tradition carried out in the city of Ingleside today. Saint Nick was spotted this morning for the 7th annual event put on by the Ingleside Fire and Rescue Association. You might imagine this year came with a few changes. Instead of a big gathering, meals were hand delivered by Santa Claus in a drive-through line at the Ingleside Fire Department headquarters. Looks like they had a great turnout as over 100 families stopped by to say hi.